Jeff Wyatt. Now we're up to NSYNC, a vocal group that got together in Orlando, Florida. How did it happen? Well, it all started in 1990 when Joshua Chassez, known as JC, caught a big break auditioning for the Disney Channel's Mickey Mouse Club. The casting director loved JC and thought he'd be perfect for the show. So JC packed his bags, left his hometown of Bowie, Maryland, and headed for Orlando, Florida. One of JC's fellow cast members in the Mickey Mouse Club was Justin Timberlake. They sang together in several of the show's musical numbers and discovered their voices had a good blend. Well, around the same time, singer Joey Fatone was pursuing his own musical dreams. While going to school in Orlando, he did some local theater work, and to support his education, he got a job at Universal Studios. That's where he met another singer with big dreams, Chris Kirkpatrick. And then, fate stepped in. During a singing audition, Chris met JC and Justin. Chris brought along Joey, and the four singers became real fast friends. They found that together they had a pretty good harmony. They just needed one more voice to round out the group. Well, that voice belonged to Lance Bass, a singer introduced to him by a friend of Justin's in Memphis. They called Lance in for an audition, and they say as soon as he opened his mouth to sing, they knew he was the one. Well, that's how this five-man group with a Mickey Mouse beginning came together to score a top 10 hit. Singing survey song number 10 this week on the Top 40, here's NSYNC with I Want You Back.
You're all I ever wanted.
Dropping a notch to number 10, that's NSYNC with I Want You Back. Well, 5 years ago this week, the number one song in the USA was I'm Every Woman by Whitney Houston. Who will be number one this week? We're on our way to the answer as the countdown rolls on.
Top 40 Countdown! Casey's Top 40.
I'm Casey Kasem. These are the most popular songs in the USA, and climbing two notches to number 15 is a five-man vocal group that, like the Backstreet Boys, got together in Orlando and went on to score gold singles in Europe. Now they're ready to conquer the States. Here's NSYNC with I Want You Back.
You're all I ever wanted. Back.
JC, Justin, Joey, Lance, and Chris. NSYNC with I Want You Back. This week the song climbs from number 17 to 15. I'm Casey Kasem.
The hits from coast to coast.
I'm Casey Kasem. The hits don't stop till we reach the top.
Number 7.
Rising a notch is the winner of the American Music Award for Favorite New Pop Rock Artist. NSYNC with God Must Have Spent a Little More Time on You. That's the five-man vocal group NSYNC with their latest hit, God Must Have Spent a Little More Time on You. This week, the song inches up from number 8 to number 7.
American Top 40.